figured out how to make them do pretty much anything that we want them to do. You know, you want it to be bendy, you want it to be transparent, you want it to be squishy, you want it to keep lettuce fresh for 2 weeks.
Listen to the sounds of freshness.
There are a lot of things that are made of plastic that we don't really think of as plastic. Where is plastic in our lives?
How long have you got? I mean, I did a thought experiment at the start of my book where I said, okay, I'm going to go a day without touching anything plastic. I thought it was a great idea until I walked into the bathroom and looked down at the plastic toilet seat and my plastic toothbrush. And so I said, okay, I'm going to spend the day writing down everything that's plastic. And by the day's end, I had this, you know, enormous list.
You look back at some of those old commercials and it's really, you know, plastic is sort of something that is life-changing.
Yes.
I mean, one of the things you see in these early ads is it will last forever.
Yes, it will last forever. And unfortunately, nobody really thought about what that meant.
There are really only three things you can do with plastic: put it in a landfill, burn it, or recycle it. For decades, we thought recycling was the best answer. And we were told to throw our plastic, our paper, and our aluminum cans into those familiar bins to be picked up and carted away. But according to Roland Geyer, an environmental scientist at the University of California, 90% of the plastic we used never made it into one of those bins at all. The other 10% ended up in places like Recology, a recycling facility in Northern California.
Here, lots of milk bottles.
But you'll be surprised to hear what they and many other plants across the country have been doing with that plastic.
Until recently in California and probably much of the rest of the US, two-thirds of the plastic went straight to China.
China. Why China?
China was accepting it, and it appears that China found a way to recycle it economically, which the U.S. has trouble with.
But last year, all that changed when China decided it didn't want to be the world's trash dump and shut the door to our plastic, leaving plants like Recology scrambling.
Where is all that recycling going now?
A lot of the plastic has been diverted to other countries like Vietnam, Indonesia, Malaysia, Bangladesh, Thailand.
And of those countries, do we know that what we're sending to them is ultimately being recycled?
We hope it gets recycled.
But do we think?
We don't know. There's no real audit trail or anything like that.